So moms and dads, we're learning that this shape has a name. Megan, will you tell us the name of this shape again?
Rectangle.
Yes, can we all say rectangle?
Rectangle.
And the longest side is called what?
Length.
And the shortest side is called?
Width.
Ah, and now we're gonna take our rulers and we're gonna find the inches side. Miss Shaylin, this is where you can help. And we're going to measure the length. So put your rulers on your paper and we're gonna see how long it is.